Welcome back. It happens to me many times. You got the software ready and working, and then you got a new piece of hardware. You want to use it, but you do not want to reinstall, recode, re-anything. And this is just another great thing about OpenVINO. I've managed to get this beautiful A770 ARC GPU from Intel. I just plugged it in, and OpenVINO is working. And the range of hardware devices supported by OpenVINO always surprises me. And you can expect that any new device from Intel will be supported. So to begin with, I was looking for drivers. It's pretty straightforward. I ran the installation script and task manager. This is my i9 CPU. And you can see here that I have another GPU in the system from a different vendor. And very cool, the Intel GPU is detected. I see both GPUs on the task manager, and I will use them both together. If you do need to install on Ubuntu, I'll leave you the installation link. You will need a specific Linux kernel. And my tip is to remove all other kernels from the system. It will be much simpler. You've probably seen enough reviews about gaming with this GPU. I'll do other things. So let's get into the OpenVINO environment. When you run the benchmark app, -H, you can see all the supported detected devices. So I have a GPU alongside my CPU. And now I'll just benchmark a random model. It's a person detection model. It's running on my i9 CPU, as you can see. And I'm getting some results. And now, drums, just add -D GPU, and the benchmark is running on my GPU. First, data is copied, and now you can see that the compute part is almost fully utilized. Really nice, and 5 times faster than my i9 CPU. And now, let me try Stable Diffusion. Look for Stable Diffusion OpenVINO, clone the repository. Follow the instructions, it's pretty simple, and as expected, it takes a very long time on the CPU. Let me open the Python script. Look for CPU, change from CPU to GPU, and run. And data has been copied, and the GPU is working, and yes. We got the image generated as expected. Now let's try something simple, a dog barking at a cat. Running, pretty creepy. And let's look for New York City skyline. Looking good. So, great experience, just plug in a new GPU and OpenVINO is working. Try it out. Thank you.